Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. So, turns out death rattles are pretty good in this meta. Turns out, well, playing a lot of them is good, which means that playing N'Zoth is, well, you guessed it, it's pretty good. But the way that most people do it is you just kind of spam tokens, try to get a bunch of stats on the board, crush the mid game, and then you're basically top 3, top 4, top 2, maybe even win the lobby, right? That's basically the meta. Now, I generally quite intentionally avoid playing those type of builds, but nevertheless, I like playing some of the heroes that are good at those builds, not because I pursue those builds, but because they're also heroes that are generally very strong in the mid game, so I get a little bit of extra time to come up with a cool strategy. Well, today I did just that in a pretty unique take on some death rattle builds. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, and we'll see you in the next.
And so the game... Play your best out there.
Mute, check. Bet.
Play fair and you'll get an upgrade to the...
Seats on an airplane. First class thing.
Score!
I'll do what I can.
Time to bench that one. Here's a goal. Play your best out there.
Five gold. Bad.
This is
it's just a little sand in your eyes.
Play your best out there. That one. Here's a gold. You'll have to train that one up. I think a medal is in your future. Tense game.
I mean, that is pretty nice, actually.
A strong athlete. Good pick.
You struggle to eat enough calories as a vegan? Any tips? Pasta. A little bit more oil. Nuts. I mean, hell, if it's just calories you want. Fried potatoes.
Time to hustle.
What's the score? That was a good play.
The next turn we should get it, but I might need to sell two for it. I have a Last the Epoch question that I just can't seem to understand. The added damage from Bone Curse. It's an ailment? But there's a note to make it crit. Curse and a separate hit. Does that separate hit scale from like spell damage, like if you used like a wand or a staff? Stormcrow build strong. Yep. What? It copied it on the trigger? God damn it. Obviously, I didn't want to do that.
It's just a little sand.
It's just
eyes.
A little sand in your eyes.
A three-pointer. Wait till you see what's in the trophy case.
The light has left this place.
You're a star athlete, friend.
Yeah, I guess we could do this. Yeah, that's gonna be fantastic.
The light has left this place.
A way better dragon.
Time to bench that.
Whoa! Almost got me
Oh, that's a way better dragon. It's just for scaling, I guess, though. But and scaling's pretty good. I can sell three. Hope this doesn't kill it. Ooh, excellent hit.
I got it. Second hand.
What, like it's hard?
You're at the top of the board.
Okay, that's good. One, two, three, four. It's a very cool build, at least.
Sometimes you gotta make tough calls on the field. Good luck, MVP.
Yeah, that's kind of a lot. I think that card has to go. Little bit too honest of a build, but I'm not really getting any of the cards I'm looking for otherwise.
Safety restriction. Harvesting engaged.
But there's the scaling though.
Gotta build up a team somehow.
That Felbor's not really gonna do much work here.
Good luck, MVP.
Those are the cards I was looking for. Okay. Well, I can see them now. This is pretty bad because he's gonna get four of those guys now. Sorry, five of those guys. Yeah, with the way this works, it's kind of interesting. He actually gets wrecked.
To train that one up.
I mean, that card's actually super insane. I can't not play it.
Good luck, MVP.
Should have taken that.
Good pick.
Safety restrictions offline. Visiting servos engaged.
Does this mean you're not in?
MVP.
Oh wow, he doesn't have Baron.
Ah!
thing.
Not at all. 160 works, it works.